the next race in the league is this track, Nürburgring. So I thought, what the heck, might as well do a couple of races on here and get a little warmed up. This guy in the McLaren, I mean, check this out. This is a 53.4.5, really, but holy crap. I struggle to get into the 55s. So first place is gone, out of the question. Just completely gone. Really, second place is kind of gone, too. But it's not what it's about, anyway. It's about some practice, so. And I'm working on lowering the old TC.
Celsius. All right, Justin, here we go. Don't fuck this up.
What are these guys doing? What is everybody trying to start from the back? Okay, I guess I'm defending.
Go!
Strange.
On your right. Clear right. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right.
The start's okay. Let's get stuck in.
So what I've been working on, I usually use 6 for TC in this car. And the opening lap, I almost always use 6. And as soon as the tires hit 27, I'll set it to what I'm trying to use, what I feel comfortable. What I feel comfortable with. Okay, let's go down to 4.
P2.
A guy who was driving pole was using 1. And then on quite a few of the corner exits, he was moving it to 0. Which I know is a technique you can use, I don't know about all cars, but with the McLaren for sure. But I don't have enough control in my right foot to take advantage of something like that. Even down on 4, you could see him starting to lose the back end a bit. But the lap times are quicker. So if I can just gain the consistency with it, that's the next level of pace I need. Let this guy get away. I'm surprised I'm holding on to him at all. There he is, Johan P5. He might be on us before the 10-minute mark of the race, even.
Very little fuel left.
Jim, you're lying. Let's go down to 3.
B2.
55.6, that's pretty good for me. Could even be close to an all-time best. Getting to the 54s?
Green flag.
Like, it's not going to happen this race, but holy crap. It's about 3/10 away.
Just done 1:55.36. Sector 2 is clear. P2, that's the fastest lap of the race. Your last lap time was at 1:55.36.
Shot at 54 here. We gotta send it. Just send it through here now.
Right. Clear right.
Johan is still in P4.
Your brake temperatures are fine, mate. Incident in Sector 2. Sector 2 is yellow. P2. Looks like Stuart has gone off in turn 10. Green flag, sector 2.
Car left, clear left.
Okay, Justin, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. That's half distance. Fuel levels are fine.
Right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
Awesome. Well done.
What is going on? One thing I've noticed with these low TCs, because I'm not used to it probably, I do a lot of sliding. So by the end of the race, I just lose my tires bad.
From the guy behind. The gap's now 0.7.
I'm tempted to try 2 on the TC. Maybe on the next one. Miss. Big miss.
You're now in the lead. Your front brakes are getting a bit hot. Yellow flag.
I think the really quick boys are starting to come up on me now.
You're clear. Incident clear.
Use this opportunity to work on defending.
Okay, Justin, ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. They're faster than us in 2, turn 6. You're in the lead. That lap time was 155.48.
on your left. Hold your line. Hold your line. Hold your line.
How did he stick in there?
Hold your line. Still there, clear left.
Okay, Justin, you've got half your fuel left.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Clear right.
That's on you, buddy.
5 minutes left. Come on, keep your shit together. We can win this.
That's on you.
All right. Still there. Hold your line. Clear right.
Holy shit, Johan. How?
Green flag sector one. B2.
Go back and take a look at that, but I'm pretty sure that was him. He had a lot of room. That's a hard corner to pass on, too. Not that that chicane isn't. Feeling too bad. Let's try two. Might ruin the race, but
B2.
Find out. I'm going to be interested to see my throttle tracing when I watch this back. A little greedy with the throttle there. Very greedy with the throttle there. Okay, maybe. Leave it on 3 for now. This lap can just get thrown straight into garbage.
Yellow flag in sector 3.
Man, I am shocked with how good this race was, personally.
Yellow flag, stay sharp.
I thought that was Johan at first.
Green flag, all clear. Well done, Justin. Great drive. That's a podium.
Steered into him, it is my fault. Ah, I really thought I made that apex. That's my bad. Yeah, I'm nowhere near the apex. My car should be here on the green. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll catch you next time.